About proportional representation and electoral reform.
Right.
If, for instance, the Tories got something like 37% of the vote, if they are in power solely, that means that 63% of the country aren't represented. The only way you get a system that represents all of the country is if you have a proportional system. So, Clegg and Cameron are in talks at the moment.
So are you rejecting the election results here?
No, not at all, but what the negotiations are going on at the moment between Clegg and Cameron. Clegg has always been pro-electoral reform.
Uh-huh.
We want that to stay on the table, the negotiating table. We don't want Clegg to throw that away, because we want a commitment. If they do go into coalition, you want a commitment that Cameron will do something in terms of electoral reform, so bring forward some legislation or a referendum and let the people decide.
Right, so for the next elections, there'll be PR then?
That would be the ideal situation.
Right, all right then. Thanks a lot.
It's not going to happen because Cameron is totally against.
All right, thank you.